I never set out to train athletes, and I certainly didn't set out to rehabilitate broken bodies. But unfortunately, all I'm doing now is rehabilitating broken bodies, because training now is so messed up. The training world has lost the plot. If I showed you a transistor radio from the 1970s and an iPhone or a Nano, what it is now, do you think technology's moved? Mm. Now, if I show you a training outcome from the 70s and a training outcome from now, do you think much has moved? No. None whatsoever. I mean, realistically, more people got their hands on drugs, but you take that out of the equation, the training is worse, the outcomes are worse, the injuries are far greater.